company was started on the back of my experience that I gained in the army and the police while I was serving there. And I thought, with my background in the army and police, the one thing that I could do better than others was security. And I also realized that there is a huge demand for security in this country. Back then, 23 years back, security was considered something that was a man with a stick at the door, and more often than not, thanks to the Indian movies, it was the Nepalese guy, who the famous Bahadur. But over a period of time, security was changing. Clients were demanding better services and they were willing to pay for it. Multinationals were moving into the country and it was a great opportunity. So I started a security company which is called Peregrine, and Peregrine is based on the name was based on the very rare and very small breed of falcons, which because of their small size cannot really attack a victim, but they swoop down at very high speeds with zero tolerance to deflection and then kill their target. So I thought that was a very apt name for a company like ours. The vision was that we will become a company which a client can trust, because there's always a trust deficit between a client and a service company. The client says, I'm willing to pay provided you can give me the service. And the company says, I'm willing to serve you to your expectations provided you can pay me. I wanted to build a company which had trust to the clients, which had confidence in the clients, and we had confidence in ourselves that we could deliver what we had promised. And I think we've succeeded very well on that.